I'm so fed up with this. People keep saying PDR and NAD Plus or Exosome skincare products are effective. Please read the published research before making any claims. If you want to save your money, keep watching this video. These ingredients have zero solid human clinical evidence showing any anti-aging benefits at the cosmetic level. First up, PDRN. There's so much to talk about. I mean, putting PDRN on your skin is basically applying an injectable drug without the injection. You get what I mean? It's meaningless. PDRN only works when it actually reaches the deeper layers of your skin to stimulate collagen. But according to the regulations in Korea, the US FDA, and the EU, cosmetics are only allowed to act on the surface of the skin. Anything that reaches the dermis to increase collagen or regeneration belongs to medical or drug category, not cosmetics. Also, PDRN is a large, water-loving molecule, while the stratum corneum is a lipid barrier. There is no evidence that topical PDRN penetrates deeply into the skin to have anti-aging effects. And yes, there are some studies suggesting topical PDRN may be promising, but those are mostly about wound healing and damaged skin, which is a medical context, not skincare level evidence. And now, NAD+. It sounds cool and celebrities are also endorsing it. But all the good stuff you hear about it, most of it comes from animal studies and in vitro data. So for now, it's only theoretical that it will do the same effect on human skin. Lastly, exosome. Just like PDRN, there are a few small human studies, but they're mostly for wound healing combined with microneedling or procedures, not skincare alone. Whether human-derived or plant-based, the evidence is still weak. If you want to know what skincare actually works, follow my channel and leave a comment if you have any questions.